facility is located below the wards. Maybe a direct breach for maximum surprise?
I like it. Sounds like you're learning the ropes.
Hell, hang out with us long enough and you'll learn ropes, knives, bombs, thresher maws.
But don't hang out too long. Pretty soon you'll be making friends with Asari.
I heard that.
The archives are somewhere below us. It could be pretty tricky to get in there.
Not really.
Krogan first! See you at the party, princesses!
Special ammo. This is the first mission in the whole game where everybody's
That's enough!
Here.
Drop your weapon, so this won't end well for her.
What the fuck?
You bastard!
What the fuck?
Alright.
What the fuck?
Whatever you think you're getting away with, there's nowhere you can run. Nowhere you can hide, where we can't find you. I? Why? I'm Commander Shepard. I never hide.
What the fuck?
Uh-huh. So that's how it's gonna be.
Who are you? You are the only Shepard that Cerberus brought back to life. But at least one of us will finally do something with it. Where did you come from? The same DNA as you.
A clone.
Cerberus spared no expense resurrecting you. With me, I was created for spare parts, in case you needed another arm, or a heart, or a lung. Where have you been this whole time? In a coma. Until I woke up 6 months ago. While you were in a jail cell on Earth. I was learning to be human. Amazing what a person can do with enough neural implants. If you're really me, then we're on the same team. We're not even in the same league. Did the elusive man send you? No. He abandoned me when he had what he wanted. You.
Then why are you trying to kill us?
Because I don't have his memories. I'd never fool my supposed friends. The ones who abandoned their duty to join the cult of Shepard. Like you, Lieutenant Commander Williams. I would have picked the other one on Vermeer. Caden something?
You're just a pale imitation of the real thing.
I'm the real thing perfected. I'm you without the wear and tear, Shepard. The doubts, failures. I'm the lone wolf you were always meant to be. Without the emotional baggage holding me back.
No one will ever believe you're Shepard.
They will when I'm flying his ship. This is Shepard. Initiate Normandy lockdown. Transmitting command codes now. Good idea. Too bad the signal was blocked. Trainer, this is Shepard. Prep the Normandy for emergency departure. We're leaving. I'm sending the command codes now.
Acknowledged. We'll get underway.
It'll be a cold day in hell before someone steals my ship. It's not stealing if I'm you. Execute them. The cult of Shepard ends today.
What do I get us? Nice.
We still
the fuck
got
is glow? Serious?
I'm okay too.
Where's everyone else?
You mess with Shepard, you mess with me.
Pushing into the archives. Stay in your groups. Team Mako, you're on point.
Right. What's a Mako? Something we could use right about now.
Team Hammerhead, cover the flank.
Got it. And the Mako's got nothing on the Hammerhead.
Very nice mission with everybody. Yeah, very nice. Okay, let's do this.
Shepard, what do you think your clone is looking for in here?
At this point, anything's possible.
You mean, like, finding out you have a clone?
I don't want to talk about it.
Right. At least not until we have a couple of drinks in us.
Yeah.
Are we gonna find anything in this place?
Blip!
Yes, Commander?
Track the target. Give me updates on its location.
What is the nature of the target?
He looks like me.
Then I have found the target.
No, Glyph. It's another me. Now get going.
At once, Commander.
During emergencies, all archival information must appear. Okay. Okay, that's a really big place. Yeah. Do not engage intruders. Okay, let's find the other me. Oh, yeah. This will take a while.
There they are! The Iron Shepherd's still alive!
Take him down! I need more time to find the vault.
Come on. Come on, die! Can move. Oh, I can now.
says this gun was part of the First Contact War. Year 2157.
Humans fighting Turians. My grandfather was part of the war. To research alcoves.
Anything else here? Useful? No.
Commander, the other you is searching for something 200 meters ahead.
Got it.
Fighting your own clone is pretty crazy, even by our standards.
But useful. If there is a task you don't wish to do, Commander, let them handle it.
So, like a personal butler?
I don't want to talk about it.
Right. So let your clone do it.
So, yeah.
Tell your squad. I need more time to reach the vault. Keep Shepard off my back, or I'll have your head. The other one sounds like a real asshole.
I quit if he was my commander.
Come on. Yeah, nice one. Nice one.
In my sight.
These guys.
You're dead.
Come on. Come on, what the f- I hate this. Fucking shit! Ooh. Fuck, what shit is down? Come on.
Team Mako, moving ahead! Catch you on the other side!
Yeah. Fuck you, serious.
On our way. Eliminate them. I need more time.
Commander, please. We could really use some help. Commander, please. We could really use some help. Commander, we can't hold them off much longer.
Come on. Shut up, I'm coming.
Commander, please! Oh. We could really use some help!
Go! I'll cover you! Move!
Hey, we're on a ladder here, jerks!
This is Shepard! We need.
But, oh yeah.
That's why I love hanging out with you guys. Why shoot something once when you can shoot it 46 more times?
The other me can't be far. Keep up the pressure and we'll try to surround him. Let's move.
Sir, we captured this human in the occupation of Shang-Chi.
A human? You're the first I've met.
And you're the first bird I've met.
He was armed with this weapon, sir.
How primitive. Your kind expects to win a war with this.
A bullet is a bullet.
You have so much to learn. And when we conquer your Earth, I look forward to teaching you.
Okay.
stored in this place. Must stretch back thousands of years.
I just wonder what the other me is looking for in here.
Year 700 CE. Krogan Rebellions, Attack on Council, Vault K-306. This is the only visual record of Krogan Overlord Credic's attack on the Council. Audio follows.
I've heard enough. If the Krogan hadn't taken on the Rachni, you would all be at their mercy. You won't give us what we deserve, and so you force us to take it. We will never leave the planet of Lucia, no matter how much the Asari cry.
Ambassador Credic, you only weaken your case with a show of violence.
Wrong, Solarian. Now our case is finally strong. Negotiations are over.
Okay.
Malfunction what detected. Malfunction detected. Please contact Masons. Malfunction.
Fucking sorry.
You mess with me.
Yeah. This guy is so big that I can't aim there. Oh, my guys are dead. Okay.
Someone can try.
I'd like to listen to that station, but... Princess.
I think we got them all. Or, I mean, the rest of you did.
Or, the Krogan did.
Or.
Hammerhead and Mako, keep pushing ahead.
On it.
You're not engaged in
terrorism.
Please wait for security personnel to arrive.
Nothing here? Okay. Some memo? Or something? Yeah, thanks. Okay. Come on. Fucking powerful.
Malfunction detected. Please contact maintenance. Year 2183 CE. Battle of the Citadel. Geth Dreadnought attack. Vault X5.
In the opening minutes of the attack, you'll see that Zakara Ward is almost completely destroyed.
Interrupting. Spectre status recognized. Commander Shepard. Also, Spectre Williams. The following information
what?
Is classified.
Oh,
the unknown aggressor is suspected to be a Reaper aided in its attack on the Citadel by rogue Spectre Saren. The Reaper Sovereign is destroyed by the Fifth Fleet.
Uncle Erdnot has a present for you!
Attention, low-life mercenary wannabes! Say please!
Fuck you.
Try it, and we'll see.
Draconian on
on, come
one
on.
Day,
come
I
on.
Too hope to possess combat capabilities like yourselves. Commander, I have cataloged 18 previously unknown historical events.
Where's the target, Cliff?
He is searching for a secret vault. He did not wish to be disturbed.
What?
I thought he was you.
Go find him again.
Stupid machine.
Okay, okay. I'll open it. Go. Ah, come on. There was some memo here. Yeah, it was.
Commander, a large contingent of soldiers calling themselves Razor Squad is just ahead. They wish to inflict bodily harm on you.
Squad.
Also, I discovered an Elcor mating totem in Vault 347B. Fascinating.
Okay, people talk about that.
After 7 years of service, a sabbatical to the planet of your choice.
the hell did... Oh, I didn't see that.
Commander, a large contingent of soldiers calling themselves Razor Squad is just ahead. They wish to inflict bodily harm on you. I have something else for making from them in Vault 347B.
Jump! Jump!
You mess with Shepard, you mess with me! Uncle Erdnot has a present for you!
Commander Shepard, please do not perish. Many of your crew members are saddened by the loss. Grieving crew members would greatly decrease the Normandy's efficiency.
There were some guys coming from here. Let's see. How the hell?
Everyone's ass again.
Hammerhead and Mako, keep pushing ahead.
Right. I might throw up a little bit now, if that's okay with everyone.
Come on.
Just to pass on a message.
Shepard, save yourself the trouble. Once I have what I came here for, you won't matter anymore. Now go, drone. Deliver it.
Year 710 CE. Krogan Genophage. Deployment. Vault T101.
We have our orders. Release of the Genophage against the Krogan has been authorized.
Not by my government.
Your government invented it. What good is a weapon if you don't use it? Sergeant Tavis, restrain him.
Are we sure of our orders, sir? This is genocide.
Sergeant Hout, restrain them both. I'll press the button myself. One day, Solarian, you will thank us.
Dispersal commencing.
Who's shooting who?
Shepard's still alive!
The next person who says that is fired!
Come on.
I think that did it!
During emergencies, all archival information must be secured.
Okay.
It appears the other
ammo.
Commander has a bad temper.
First Spectre, Belo Gearjay Recruitment, Vault S1. Belo Gearjay, you are accused of using 30 civilians as bait to flush out and assassinate your target.
I knew they'd survive. Probably.
You're being released.
Come on, I'm watching this fucking video. Any more? Good.
Year 693 CE, first Spectre. Below Gear J recruitment, Vault S1. Below Gear J, you are accused of using 30 civilians as bait to flush out and assassinate your target.
I knew they'd survive. Probably.
You're being released. The Council wants you to implement a new special tactics and reconnaissance group.
Desk job? No, thank you.
This is no desk job. Spectres will be the best of the best. They will operate with impunity and answer only to the Council. You will be the first.
Now that sounds like the best job offer in the galaxy. Count me in.